Our research and development department has engineered and designed so far as many as 24 ASICs. All of them are ready to go into production. Our goal for launching ICO is to raise funds to launch a consequent mass production of all of those products. Our first ASIC currently uses algorithm SHA-256, and it performs at a hash rate of 38 terahash per second with an impressively low power consumption of 0.4 kilowatt per hour. The key feature of our ASICs we are making an emphasis on is their configurability. This means they will operate perfectly well under different algorithms. It will be just a matter of plugging in the hash boards with the chips programmed for required algorithms.